So I started a little game here, network game with Mr. Lindeza, one of my CM buddies. You can interact with him in our Facebook group if you want. He's a wibwob player, so we're gonna play wibwob tactics. I'm swiftly moving over to playing my tactic, which this time around is going to be this one. If you don't know this tactic, it's really good. Okay, so I've got the team here. I believe they are the players I need. Traore is really good. He's got a problem with technique and crossing. This is the problem with Traore. Lukic, not so strong. Badge is stronger, I believe. Iobi and Smith Rowe on the left. How long is Pereira injured? 6 months. So Smith Rowe will have a role here. And Iobi on the left. I don't know this team very well. Tete. Such a guy. Ben Leno. He's a right only, so I will promote Anthony Robinson, the American guy. I know this guy. Yeah, I think he can do the job. Anderson Danish. Wenka. Wenka left only. Anderson is a star. So he's a bit. Yep. Well, it's quite good. Better than Cuenca. Castagne. I think Castagne is my right back. So Lukic for the then we got Rodrigo Moniz. If I could get a stronger striker, I would. He's not very good. And he used to be good, but he's not 33. So this would be my main team, something like that. Yeah, this guy is not bad. Nigerian Colin Bassey. Is he better than Robinson? I don't think so. Training. What can we do with training? fitness training for youngsters here for the defenders. For the defenders, we're gonna put something a bit strong. Skills are for forwards and attacking midfielders. Here we put the DMCs. We're gonna do them like this. And the goalkeepers probably like that. No need to use the other ones, not just yet. So now I got 100 credits. Joshua King was there. Screw luck. Is he worth anything? If they're worth anything at all, let's get rid of them. I don't need them. I don't have a B team. I don't need these foreign guys here, all that jazz. He's interesting. Let's say he's a backup. He's happy to stay. Go here. Smith Rowe goes there. Rodrigo Muniz goes there. Sessing on there, there's Nelson there, Kirsten there, Ted, Basie, Robinson, Joaquin, Wenka, Issa Diop, where is he? Issa Diop there, they got Sunderberg there. Lukic there. Some Reed. He's not too bad. I can see him having a better future than Lukic. So reserves for him. Main squad for him. Ayobi, Adama Traore, Harry Wilson is this guy. He's not too bad. Let's put him in the senior squad. See what happens. Call him rotation system. Tom Carney. Base. He's just not good enough. Have to get rid of him. Any he comes back here, go there. Okay, so I done most things. We just agreed we're gonna do two signings now and two signings Sakura Luck and two signings in Bosman's. I'm just gonna start searching for what? What do I really need? I need an attacking midfielder. Needs to have technique. Needs to have flair. Needs to have creativity. Diego Almada. Nkunku from Chelsea. Jesus, it's expensive. Yeah, this guy is good. Look at this guy. It's also expensive. I have to think about different things. Spanish Cuban. This guy has a lot of potential, 20 years old. Rice Mendes. Now for a forward, I want a guy that that's not what I want. Can have technique, only 13. But he doesn't need the passing, he needs the off the ball. He doesn't totally need the flair, he doesn't totally need the creativity. He's jumping, heading, pace, devastating pace. Where's this cabin? Olunga Canyon. Depends on player. So 350. Nine. See what they say. Stuff. Oh, they weak. This Oliveira guy is good. This guy is no good. I need a whole team of staff except for this Bruno Mendes guy. You need to speak English, coach. 13 outfield players, 14. Tributes. Okay. One, two, three. Four. Do I need a fifth? This is the only guy that can do this job. Yeah, he wants to come. Oliveira is good. Oliveira, I'm gonna keep him. He's weak. He's also good. So I need to check out better the ones I'm signing. Can only sign two. I think he's the assistant manager, he's no good. They don't like the strong training before the season starts. That's why I always do like 3 or 4 games before putting them on the strong training. Okay, so this guy is really good. We need to find out who the worst is, in my opinion, at present time. This guy is the worst at present time. Oswald is must. This is it. Something weird is going on. Score a second goal. And his result is final time draw with Brentford. Good. Happy about this. I'm asking him why he's not moving. Whoa, this guy is possible. for 8 million. He doesn't want to come. I missed train on the other guy. Where was he? Here. Maybe something more like that, they'll accept. Badge, I have to go to the Taris and Reed guy. Oh no. So what now? Smith Rowe. Smith Rowe. There's nobody. Help. Ah, shit. Is the guy aggressive or something? He's not even aggressive. It was just a hard tackle. What the fuck? I'm not impressed with this. Weeks is 2 months, 3 weeks. Not bad. I simply don't have the staff to handle this situation. I sold the guy. What's the problem? I will we can play. Is this next match is not forbidden to play? It's a new contract, okay? All will be settled. Who's the other midfield guy? I can see Smith Rowe. Smith Rowe is Ayobi better. Ayobi is better. Now for the left guy, Left winger guy. Is this guy better than Smith Rowe? I'm unsure. Seems so. He's doing something. Let's wait and see what he's doing. I have to congratulate you, he came to my home, Craven Cottage, and he got the win. He's now first. He's saying, are you all men of the match? So Mr. Lindeza takes the win this time. Is in full destruction mode now. Getting rid of anything that stands in his way. I go to Forest, he goes to Brighton. Okay. So the training here should be like that. These guys can train now. There's no issues here. You guys really can't stand it. Only 0 goals. Jimenez, 1 goal. Was in the cards. Oh, he lost as well. These international games are really uninteresting. Now the UEFA Cup, first round. Newcastle game, an interesting game. What is Vinicius one? New contract as well. Fucking hell. What did he do? He went hard, played a man notable. I'm getting annoyed about this. my God, no. Damn it. I can't believe he's winning. He won against City. Fucking him. No. I took a point away at Liverpool. Not bad. But he's winning against teams like City. pausing the recording. So now he can reach the title, but I'm out of the race now. Difficult. Difficult to understand why my team is not okay. True balls, the whole midfield does true balls. Andres Pereira, this guy, the other guy is tackling less. Not the tired guys. Tired. I lost a bunch of times against the top teams, but I also had some accidents along the way, like this one. Jordan Pickford, man of the match. Nottingham Forest. What else? Ibrahim Sangare. It's really good. I lost against him twice, lost against Tottenham twice. about Wolves? Wolves on the left day for third or fourth place. So I finished fifth. Save now. Say goodbye. Au revoir. Thank you for watching. This is how it stands. He didn't win it. Arsenal won it. Champions Cup final. With them. Okay, au revoir.